being one of only 12 organisations in Wales to get gold status this year is absolutely amazing. With over 7,500 colleagues based in South Wales, we recognise the role that we play and the impact we can have, and we want to pave the path for more employers in our industry. ADMA are amazing at giving colleagues a voice, and that's something that's really embedded in our culture. It's something that we really live and breathe across the entire organisation. We have met with every single member of our internal armed forces community. We've asked them where we can improve, how we can make changes, how we can better support them. And we've done everything that we can to implement those changes. We regularly share stories of reservists, veterans, and other armed forces personnel across our business to make sure that we are celebrating the people that we are so, so proud of at Admiral, but also that we are upholding that advocacy and showing other people and other businesses just how important this is. From a business perspective, I think ultimately it's the right thing to do. It's the right thing to do by our communities, our colleagues. I think that regardless of the size of your organisation or the sector that you're in, we all have a duty to make sure that people from the armed forces and their families are never at a disadvantage, and we can do that together.